So dissipated. What's going on here?
John, I can't believe there's no more
booze
out. That's like
an
end of an hour.
Yeah, it is. The chapter, isn't it?
I've only bought one. Right.
No idea.
Plane and Mary?
Huh?
Good plane?
I don't know how, mate.
Good. Yeah. Come on. Get your axe down here, boy.
I didn't bring nothing, no guitar or nothing.
Huh?
I didn't bring a guitar or nothing. I think he's got.
I think three guitars here.
Exactly.
They're all John's. Yeah,
Joe well. Ivan's coming. Well, he's got, I hope he's going to play, is he?
Hey? Take that. Why are you taking pictures of us?
Do you mind? That's not a picture. Just carry on.
Yeah, I'll bear it.
Bring what you want. Bring what you want.
Why is it all wet on you to power the unit all that? Yeah. Little effects, you know, we use.
Bring what you need, Nick. Yeah. Bring in what you need. Or just your effects, whatever. Oh, I see what you're doing.
You know what I mean? I've got to unplug it before.
Yeah. Bring your amp on the floor, that's fine, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have you got, Keith? Have you got a mask?
Hey?
You got a drum mask?
Before you break, you know, pull it.
Right. We're putting your amp on the top of the Marshall cabinet.
Why is
that?
Because
we haven't got room for place.
Because yours is the cheapest, so we'll put
that
one.
Get that lot and drop it.
I can get to the effects like that. Yeah, lovely.
Hello, Michael.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Yeah, lovely.
Yeah. You alright?
Watch these maracas.
Excuse me.
Tell me what it's meant to be.
I don't think these cups want to be
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
should put it to the phone.
Yeah, bloody guitar.
I'm
your poor friend that is the shape of life. Are you going to do anything? Rowan arranged for him to get him to do this and do that, because they keep looking at each other.
All right, 21 bullets in your hand, you put that man in a pie.
any train driver. When you say nothing at all, a sort of round, sort of build around G.
Thank you.
Come on, John, let me show you.
No, I'll come when I'm ready.
One or two, but I'll find me, I'll sort me later. Yeah.
50 years in the business, mate, don't tell me what
to do. I went for a close up just to check.
Come on, John, get up there.
Hey! Round of applause to John.
Thank you so much.
don't know anymore because I only know the first two verses. Do the next two verses the same as the last two.
Right. It's good anyway, but.
That means stop, John. Is that right? It's good, isn't it? We met down the burger van the other day. We both had burgers and bacon rolls. Brilliant. It's down on down by Wicks. Do you know Wicks?
Yeah.
The DIY people. So I stopped and I said, this bloke up in Norwich, I said, how do you get into town? He said, are you walking or driving? I said, I'm driving. He said, that's the best way. I said, well, how do you get into town? He said, my brother takes me. I said, is there a B&Q in Norwich? He said, no. I said, no B&Q in Norwich. He said, no. I said, you sure? He said, yeah. He said, it's N-O-R-W-I-N.
Sorry.
Do you know what that song is? Did you recognise that song? It's an old Leo Sayers song. Yeah. You remember? But what you can do with that is if you slowed it down and you went day after day. It's alright, not my words, not my mobile phone. Do you know that? Same key. It's nothing clever. It's great, huh? Lovely afternoon to entertain you, John. You should have done this every Sunday.
I do know what, I think we should. Yeah. This could be your new little business.
Well, you've got more people in here. You've done that.
Thank you.
nearly broke my neck. Look at this.